It was the first time seeing my adopted family in 50 years. My mother, Bunny Rockers, my brother, Daryl, and my other brother, Darrell, and finally, my father, Mr. Rockers.
Is the bitch dead yet? Okay, we here. Now go ahead and die already.
You think you impatient? I've been waiting to die since the day you was born, you worthless bastard.
Guys, can we do this someplace else?
I ain't moving. First person lay a finger on me is getting cut.
You know what? You've been talking that same dying shit for 96 years. Now, I ain't got all day. Hurry up and die so I can go back home.
Oh, if you got shit to do, nigga, leave. I can die on my own, goddammit.
No, I'm gonna make sure you dead. Then I'm gonna celebrate. For the first time in my life, I'm gonna be truly happy. I'm gonna have some balloons and some ice cream and cake for your motherfucking funeral. Then I'm gonna put some cement over your grave so even if the dead come back to life, like in them zombie movies, your ass ain't gonna be nowhere.
Look.